wali de kuninga agamba the vice president Museveni akomawo Jessica Rupo
taina chama ni
oyo
taina
akatambia yakafuru
taina tamula bangala fu
yagamba
gadget no
vice president
oyo chama ni taina chama ni vice president in Uganda's case is elected office messenger taina oyo taina alipo taina chama ni amwayo informed dhani alipo
alipo yagambi president Museveni
ona ya mukozi za alipo yaliwamba basi
mabali kumuhozi
alipo yaliwamba basi
ndio asatu mumbe
batango doi wish we can install mukozi zi president how if you are not organizing a party how can you install his farm when it will be headed oyo taina oyo anuka I don't take alipo serious yepa kila kutakali yangene mukwa ngali mmeswe education nimba mubane ndi mujamu nali chamusule dalu
ariye gamu
yo wasane solo land na jibatesho no chumba kugwe na libari ya kitao na tunda $2 million nimukuba alipo de mubane mujamu alipo na mukuba
mumjire ye education yakati abamuzi mule kubira
nimba
you
cannot even talk about her. Is an exaggerated message.
She's the second.
If you are a serious woman, why you take over years of your wallet? I will get a nap bag. No, me nti alipo is calling him nti I go to alipo munda wafe kurunda business yangu nti alipo is one of the people who can call me from home I go running
in a meeting
is not
that vice president
to in a Twitter structure alipo nti alipo ayoget
ye mwagala muziba u
nti alipo ayoget
na ye alipo ye ayoget
ye fu chikongo says nti alipo
alipo vice president
can I take alipo you telling me the powers of the vice president in the constitution
is there when the president is
telling me let the lawyer
they meet regularly
let the lawyer tamula bangana ko bamukubira simu uyo wa simu we want messages here
shit
you know you
telling me the vice president
do it
in regularly
to my Twitter system analysis uyo to mutu marwanda bamanyo try no go to me official message utaba na kwa baina kuduka baina kuduka Museveni should be realistic. Akwatema kodumi wa bagulire farm in Zimbabwe. But do they cannot live with the wholesale mob they have created.